Dr. Greene, it is both my honor and pleasure to greet you, the 24th president of Georgetown College, on behalf of the governor, the Kentucky General Assembly, and all elected officials of the Commonwealth of Kentucky. We pledge to be partners with you in being a beacon to guide. Ours is a shared legacy, a belief in and reliance upon the educational mission of this institution to make Kentucky a better, richer, more vibrant part of the greater good of these United States. Georgetown College has a deep heritage in Central Kentucky. My family has been associated with the institution since the 1830s, and we highly value Georgetown College's role in this community. And I believe I can speak on behalf of every elected official and politician here today when I say this. Dr. Greene, Georgetown College has the best yard signs in the business. We as a community look forward to renewing our shared vision in this city, this county, and this Commonwealth. We extend to you our friendship, our support, and our enthusiasm for the mission of Georgetown College and for all of its students, staff, faculty, administrators, and alumni. Welcome and thank you.